Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for August the 8th of 2021, well, it is titled A Perseid Below. So what do we see here? Well, the streak in the middle is actually a Perseid meteor, and that is seen from up above instead of looking down on it, looking up at it from below. So usually we watch a meteor shower from Earth and look upward and see little bits of material streaking through Earth's atmosphere as they vaporize, and we see that trail left behind. Here we see one taken a decade ago by the at the International Space Station. So in this case, we are up above Earth's atmosphere, which is actually visible off to the edge here. You can see the thin layer of atmosphere around Earth. And we can see that that single meteor here. Now, of course, looking longer, you would have been able to see more. And in any case, photographing a meteor is really just a matter of chance. So if you're looking for just one specific meteor, it's really difficult to plan that because there is no predictable way that a specific meteor will occur. Now, we do know when meteor showers occur, so when it's very likely to be able to see them. And the best thing that people do will leave their cameras open or take many, many images to be able to collect a few that show some of the meteors. So here we get to see just a single one in our image here. Now you can also note as you look at it the curvature of the Earth. So up being far enough up above Earth's surface, you can actually see the curvature of our spherical Earth off there in the distance. The International Space Station is in a lower Earth orbit, so you cannot see the entire globe at one time, but you can see enough of it to clearly see the distinct curvature, which can otherwise be difficult to see here from Earth. Now, a chance to see the Perseids comes up this week. So they occur every August, about the second week in August. So there we are, right about to that point. And we're actually going to have a very thin crescent moon. So the moon will not be out and interfering with this, giving us a good chance to be able to see a good number of meteors. So looking out in the sky, generally after midnight is a little bit better. You could be able to see a number of meteors as they streak across the sky. Of course, we won't have the opportunity to see this unless we happen to be up at the International Space Station, but we can still get the beautiful sight of meteors streaking through Earth's atmosphere coming up this week. So that was our picture of the day for August the 8th of 2021. It was titled A Perseid Below. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Perseids from Perseus. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.